Greenland sharks are often seen with parasites called ommatokoita attached to their eyes. The parasite reduces their vision and can cause blindness. It seems the sharks don't rely too much on their eyesight for survival, and it's speculated that the parasite may be bio-luminescent, attracting predators and actually serving as a benefit to the shark.